sunshine beating on the good times, moonlight raising from the graves, string band playing more, that honky tonk's pretty young thing going dancing in the rain.
Need one of your guys' helps with this? Definitely the biggest one I've seen all week.
Well done, Captain.
Okay,
hold up,
hold on. I'm just getting a view further back. Stay out of everyone's way so everyone can see it.
Alright. So, she's testing me. All right, my man. So let's, okay, we need to let some line out of that rod so we can hold it straight up and down. There we go, okay. Right there, okay? Yeah. Okay. A few more times. Stop. This is the gill plate we want, right there. There you go. Now do it like you mean it one time. Yeah, there we go.
Alright,
here we go.
Yes. Woo!
That's a good fish.
That's
a
nice one.
Heck yeah. Nice. Beautiful.
Put a monkey on my back.
Jesus. I just wanted to crank on that.
A big bite out of it or just getting torn apart?
Yeah, it's definitely getting bit, but some of that spacing tells me it could have been a halibut there. Oh, hopefully not. Dang dog shots. We caught probably 6 or 7 of them yesterday.
Did you get it?
Oh dang! Caught one of the under 32 inch ones.
Ooh.
I got that the right guy.
Let's do this right. Let's do this right. Let's go to
Is it on or not? Christian, you definitely have some time still if you want to keep hunting.
Yeah, I'll try for one more.
Okay.
Just throw it back?
Those ones I'd be a little more easy with.
There we go. Yeah. Not behind it.
Just wait, we're gonna like pull it up and it's gonna be like 12 inches.
Alright.
Oh yeah, buddy.
Oh, I like this.
Awesome.
Alright guys, let's wind them up. Yes, sir.
I'll give you a little bit of slack.
Man, you got to take a nap all day.
Dude, I also was like...
Oh my god.
I mean, I only had to go over the boat 3 times.
Man, he paid. Oh, he did, no doubt.
Okay, what can I do to help?
So what I'm gonna do is trying to pull the sinker. Basically, I'm just gonna get the sinker off of here, get rid of that handball.
Need the gaff.
And we're gonna need the gaff over our head. And then we're gonna need to see who's gonna be the designated fish whacker.
I can do that.
Alright. And put it around your wrist if your hands are getting.
We're still right here.
Right there. There you go. That's good. Good enough, though. Yeah.
Yeah, could you do it again? Do it again.
Awesome, guys. Thanks so much.
Yeah. A lot of
arguing. You know, little packs or whatever, we'll go out and go fishing and we'll just trade it off.
Yep, cycle. Your turn.
No.
I call spot back.
Spot back.
It's like a sea lion choir.
She's hollering
at me. She had a problem with the snake. Yeah. Bloodiest one she's. I can hear it hollering. Hello. What?
And even no matter what drank, he still burped and he said, oh, just gross.
Thank you.
Okay, so somebody, me, messed up, and we are out of gas. And I'm on the road to a gas station, but I still have 6.6 miles. I done messed up. But look at that view! Holy cow, look at those beautiful mountains. Cannot believe that I made it. Yep, we had 0 miles on the range for like the last 20 miles.